June 19th, 2009, the new iPhone 3GS came out. I'm heading to the Boca Raton Mall to get a haircut. Come on, let's go. Oh, I'm here with the great Melia, getting ready for my haircut.
Hi.
Look at you looking so good over there, Melia.
Do you want me to cover your gray today?
No, don't cover the gray.
Do you want me to shave it in the iJustine or the iPhone?
Put iJustine in the back. Shave that in. That will look pretty cool, I think. All right?
Okay. All right. You got it. All
right. Thanks. And there's no bald spot, right?
Not yet.
Knock it off! Oh, I can't wait to go to the Apple Store after this. Whatever. Emily works the front desk when I get my hair cut. All right, Emily, what's the deal? You saw some of my Orlando videos, and what happened?
Oh, what didn't happen? What did not happen? Everything happened.
Who's making sign jokes?
Me. And my boyfriend.
What were the sign jokes? Were you making ho jokes?
Oh, ho jokes all over the place. There was hoes everywhere. Everywhere.
This is Alfred.tv at its finest. Wouldn't you say that? Mm-hmm. All right, so stay tuned. More to come. Say goodbye to everyone.
Hi.
Bye-bye. As you can see, there are two lines at the Boca Raton Apple Store. Apple. Not the Mac Store. The Apple Store. One for iPhones. One for everything else. And there is no effing way that I'm standing in line to go into that store. I'm sorry. It's just not gonna happen. It's just a phone. So the review, you're not getting one. A webcast, I say nay nay. Next time, stay tuned.
iJustine, I am the internet.
Yeah, that's the slogan. Getting that put on the back of my head. Nice.
Welcome to Alfred.tv.